As a Heisman Trophy finalist in 2002, Hawkeye QB Brad Banks was on top of the college football world. These days, he's competing for a roster spot with the Iowa Barnstormers. Funny thing is, he sounds just as happy as ever.
He's played in front of 70,000 screaming fans at Kinnick.
A deep drop by Banks. He's at the 10. He's at the 5. Touchdown, Iowa.
But now,
first up,
he's indoors, just trying to keep his playing career alive.
There you go.
Brad Banks left Iowa in 2002 as the National Player of the Year, a Heisman Trophy finalist. After college, he got cut by the Redskins and then bounced around the Canadian Football League, never able to stick.
A lot of times, it's the right place at the right time or the wrong place at the wrong time, and he happened to be in Montreal. And that quarterback has been a starter in the league for over 12 years. So you're not going to beat him out. So he was in the wrong place, wrong time.
Banks was eventually released by Montreal in 2009. Soon after, he was cut by Orlando of the AFL. He didn't play anywhere last season, but
I knew that I wanted to get back to the game, and now it's that time. A buddy of mine I played with in Montreal, who played with the Barnstormers last year, Khalil Carter, we talked, and one thing led to another, and I'm here suited and booted right now, ready to go.
It would be only natural for a guy who had so much success in college to be just a bit bitter about never making it in the NFL, but it seems like the word bitter just simply is not in Banks' vocabulary.
No, I'm not bitter or anything like that. Yeah, it's nothing promised. You know, it's nothing guaranteed. There's no one said that it was going to be this way or that way. You know, just go along with it and you make it the best. You enjoy it. Have fun with it.
Banks is one of four new quarterbacks competing for either two or three spots on the roster. Gregory says Brian Lee Ledusky has the upper hand at the position because he's played here before. And Banks?
In the end, I'm going to play the guy that's the best quarterback. That's my take on this thing, and but we're happy to have him part of the team.
Playing in this game, I think I can adjust well. So I do have a quick release. I do know how to get the ball out of my hands, and that's one thing I'm going to have to be ready to do is move faster.
At 30 years old, he still believes he can be in the NFL, but if this does not take him to the top, his smile still wouldn't fade.
You know, I've had a great college career, great pro career. You know, I'd be happy with that, you know, and if it's not meant, you know, I know God has something better for me.
Season opens Saturday, March 19th at Pittsburgh, home opener March 25th against Spokane.